Erica's been a successful writer and singer way before Despacito came along.
I do think that I'm an ordinary person that every single day wakes up trying to give the best of herself.